Hi guys, welcome back to Bluegrass Kids. Today, I'm gonna be on my server again, and we're gonna go mining for diamonds. And the last time I'm on the server, you couldn't hear me, but now we're on the server again. Okay, I didn't spawn in my house. It's nighttime, and I spawned out at night. I see some mobs that I don't want to be near, like Enderman. I did a few touches to my house. You know, you saw those. I heard an Enderman. Oh my god, did you see that, guys? Tomorrow we're gonna go mining for some diamonds. It's great that I have like a It's great that I have a iron pickaxe and a stone pickaxe I just had, and I named my dog Diamond. Okay, let's go to sleep real quick. Oh, and go mining tomorrow, and it's gonna be really fun. So, let's go mining, and we shall.
Don't mind the iron doors. I'm just climb over. These levers open the doors. But I don't know how. Where's that mine that I saw over here? I've done a few touches. Nope, that's not over there. Where is this mine? You know what, I'm just gonna go across over here, and the mine shall be over here somewhere. The mine is right here. Let's dig straight down. I know that's not good, but I'm digging straight down. First, let me do something. Digging straight down. I don't see any more blocks. Do you see this cave? Wow. Ooh. Lapis. No way. I'm putting the cobblestone right there. Oh my god. Guys, we just found diamonds in a cave, which is not really a cave. Oh my god, there's so much cool stuff in here. Guys, I need to mine this real quick. But I don't want the diamonds to go in the lava, so I just did that. Oh my god, I actually found diamonds. At least I'm mining with a diamond pickaxe. There's one diamond. Two. Three. Four. Five. Wait, how many diamonds do I have? Five diamonds! Dude, that's absolutely so cool. Oh my god. I'm piling this up so I can get up. Okay. I wish you could fly in Minecraft. I've only integrated if you can do that. Come on, let me out. I want to make a diamond pickaxe. Come on, guys. Let's go. Diamond pickaxe, here I come. I need an axe for this, but I need an axe to kill a chicken. But it was only like 3 hits or something. Come on, make me a diamond pickaxe. Make me a diamond pickaxe. I need my diamond. Put it there. Okay. The diamonds are safe and sound. Put a crafting table down. And darn it. Guys, let me do something first. Forgot something. Crafting the diamonds and the diamonds have come. Let me close this off camera for a minute. I don't know, but this is how I'm on a tablet, and this is how you do it on a tablet. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And then you get a diamond pickaxe. Look at that. I got a diamond pickaxe, guys, in my hand. Woo! That's how you do it on a tablet. Guys, I can't believe that happened. I have a secret base that I need to show you about. Oh my god. That was close. Remember I'm in Dogtown still? Yeah, I've done a few changes. And now I'm in my secret base, and don't snitch on me, okay? Don't tell anyone else. So much emeralds. So much diamonds. Why didn't I use that to... I don't know what. Oh, I need to block this off with cobblestone, even though this needs to be real stone. That's all I have. Okay, there we go. And the sight I do not need. And the sight go away. I need this and the sight to go away. Good. Oh, there's still more. So, guess that's what we did. And I got these diamonds with... I had 2 stacks and I made... Yeah, the 2 stacks in here. And I made 4 diamond armor of these. I'm taking away for a sec. Okay, and now I'm out. I need an axe, which I need to make. I'm glad that I have an axe in my back inventory. In my back, ooh. I need to be careful here. Oh my god. I drowned. I was in there with him, and that was scared me to death. Absolutely scared me to death. How much is now? I'm going up. Going up. Guys, I forgot to show you something. I've been working on Dogtown for like a while. And I've done this like cool pathway thing, or shop that leads to it. Iron gates in front of my house. You know, the hoppers. We've got the tree plants on it. That looks actually really good. But most importantly, guys, is you walk down these stairs, go and you go turn, and then you go up the stairs, then you turn, and you see your pathway that keeps going. The end. Just kidding, it's not the end. Go down these stairs, you see red stairs, these cemetery stairs. I've been working on a cemetery, guys. Pretty cool. There's one stair right here. A Zud's grave. And who's this one? No, that's Greasy, so there's nothing. This one's green. Okay, okay. This one is Stacy. I just named that. I just want that to be Roz. We have to go over the line and read this one. Bob, born in 1999. Bobby. Mary, that's really creepy. A creeper blew up here. And a creeper blew up here, and it blew up. So, trying to figure out with dirt and none of it have covered up. Great. So, need to get out real quick and go to the pet cemetery, which there's only two graves there. Only two graves. Okay, so I'm gonna name this video the title. I worked on Dogtown more. Yeah, that's not really the name. I worked on Dogtown a lot. No. I showed you a cemetery. Two cemeteries. Yes. Okay, guys. So, guys, I forgot where to show you the other thing I needed to show you. No, wait. It's over here. Back here. I didn't put a pathway to it, but this is what it is. Here. It says Pet Cemetery. And it says Diamond and Bark. Bark. And Diamond and Bark. Oh my god, there's a spider over there. You do not want to be there. Kill it. Great. Now we go to sleep. And there's another spider. I need to kill this chicken real quick. Skeleton. Get back here, Skelly. Okay. Thank you for the extra bow. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Spiders. I hate spiders so much. I hate them. Stupid spider. Ooh, thank you for the screen. Now we go to sleep. And hi, little buddy. How you doing? I know I can't feed you rotten flesh right now, but it's okay. Because I can feed you tomorrow. Tomorrow's rotten flesh. What'd you say? I'm actually starving for real right now. Cause this is so bad, baby. Creeper. You see that creeper? You need to kill it. Charge. Do it. Do not blow up. I just fixed everything in Dogtown. Thank you for giving me the gunpowder, but I won't use TNT for it. I just wanted to kill you because I didn't want you to blow up. Yep, that's all I even did. I need a lot of sheep, though. Well, you even made an entrance. No, I showed you that already. Darn it. Mm-hmm. Oh, the mayor. I forgot. Forgot about the mayor so much. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, mayor. I forgot about you. So sorry. I Sorry, I broke the door. The mayor of Dogtown. And don't look at the wall, you mayor. Oh, I'm right here. Okay. I need to put a name tag above him. Why didn't I even do that? Wait, can zombies hurt little tiny baby wolves and wolves? Because his door is open, so... Oh, that would be bad, isn't it? That's bad, really bad. Really bad. Guys, you want to go to the beach today in Dogtown? I'm running there, because I like running. Run. Not walking there, because we're close. Who cares? Thank you for the carrots. Thank you. Now we go to the beach. Beachway. Don't mind us, okay? A creeper blew up there and another creeper blew up here. Wow. And they're at the beach. Now we're at the beach. Now. Wait, there's something else we need to show you at the beach. The beach? There's another thing we have to show you. Yes. A dock I made. If I don't even know what this. That's dolphin. I'm aboard. Aboard the boat. She's drowned. You squirt in the water. I'm in a boat. That's really fun. Really fun. Wait, you see that? Wait, what? Why are there pillagers? I'm leaving. Guys, there's something down here. I know what this is. You actually never saw this in Minecraft, though, but I know what it is. Rotten flesh. Thank you. A map? Guys, here's a map. What? How did I not see that? I'm on my power ship. I'm on the boat right over here. Let's get back in. Come on, guys. Yeah, I don't care if I leave a boat right here. First, I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna name whatever I named it before this. I'm gonna name it You Found Treasure. The treasure map. That's what it's gonna be called. In Minecraft as usual. But I need to feed my dog rotten flesh. Turtle? I do not want you on my property even though
Aww, little baby. You're so cute. Just kidding. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you, baby. I hate you. I hate babies. There you go. I hate baby turtles. I actually hate them. What is this? Oh, I didn't even... whoa. It must have been so close. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's a lot of gravel. That's absolutely a lot of gravel. Bed. Bedrock. I'm at bedrock. I'm at bedrock. My bedrock. Ooh, gold. Thank you for the gold. Ooh, iron. I'm mining fast. Whoa. There could be diamonds down here. Ooh, that would be great. Let's dig straight down. Hopefully I'm not at bedrock. So if I am, then I'm dead. Good thing I have torches in my back inventory, or this would be bad. Come on, guys. We're at bedrock. You know we can't break bedrock. You know that. We can't break bedrock. We can't break bedrock. I think if we do it one more time, we're gonna break bedrock. We can't break bedrock. So, how are you supposed to get out? I need a map. I need my map to get out, I guess. Guys, I'm trying to find this treasure. Guys, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to lose everything I have.
lose everything I have. I'm going to. I'm going to. I don't care anymore if I leave my diamonds. Did I burn my diamonds? Rest. And what? What? Guys, this is the only way I can get out. By dying. No, not my rotten flesh! Wow. Just wow. The dumbest person. Sorry, dog, I got your rotten flesh, but I died, so, yeah. Hi, Dogtown. How's it going? How's it going? Not finding treasure today. I know it too. We're gonna get my sister. Something she doesn't want.
Yeah, you're gonna have to take your medicine.
Something she doesn't want. Guys, in the next video of Dogtown, I will troll my sister. So stick around for the next video. And it'll be fun, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the subscribe button. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.